So if you have a partner, one, you've got to be friendly to one another. Mm-hmm. You also have to have your boundaries where, okay, I live my life, you live your life, we can't live it all together. When we're together, we have a certain goal. Now, if you do have, I call it a challenge opposed to a problem, the best way to address it is not do it, for example, aggressively. Mm-hmm. In other words, don't attack on it.
Right.
Instead, it's much easier to say, well, you know, Liz, you're a wonderful person. We've done some really great business together. But with all due respect, when I came in here, I had a great idea I wanted to tell you, and you kept on cutting me off. And it made me feel bad, Liz. You know, I just wanted to say, it just made me feel bad. And I know you're light to hear it. I just wanted to share that with you.
Right.
You share your feelings with the person. If they have an idea you don't think is any good, you can say, you know, that's a great idea. I could appreciate where you're coming from. Always validate the person. However, can we look at this a little differently? Maybe we can enhance it and build upon it.
Absolutely.
And then you come in with your two cents. Always respect the other person.